In this week's book review, When Stars Are Scattered by Victoria Jameson and Omar Muhammad. This book is a National Award finalist. It is about two brothers who grew up in a refugee camp in Kenya. They're originally from Somalia, but had to leave due to the war. This heartwarming story is about how two brothers learn how to read and write, and eventually come to America, all while trying to find their mother.
I'm Kimberly Hall, and I teach family and consumer science.
Okay, Ms. Hall, can I ask you a few questions?
Sure.
What is your favorite food that you have taught your students this year?
Absolutely, hands down, my banana bread. It is a family favorite.